Investigators are looking into the cause of a fire at a crematorium in Corona last night. It was reported just before 11:30 at Thomas Miller Mortuary on East 6th Street and Rempow Avenue. Salvage efforts are underway this morning after firefighters put out the blaze, and there are no reports of any injuries.